然，当然，certainly。So, let's pronounce an and on first. An is sounds like in the word can. And you need to add a unstressed vowel after an to pronounce on. So in English, there's a schwa sound. So it's unstressed vowel. It's like in the word about a. So after an, you add a. So on. So the on dang the as in dog. The on dang. It's like you ring the doorbell. Ding dong dong. And then r sounds like in the word right. R an ran. Dang ran. Dang ran. So dang ran.